Vibe it up, Benzo.
Felt a lot of pain writing this one. Straight from my soul. One day out of nowhere, yeah, my right leg was inflamed. I went and saw my doctor and he couldn't even explain. He sent me to the ER where they deep dived in my vein. All the info that they told me, man, that shit was hard to retain. Now I'm laid up in the hospital bed, I'm in a lot of pain. It's the third time I'm stuck in here and it's a fucking shame. I'm a 23-year-old man with blood clots in my vein. And they started in my brain and they're driving me insane. Traveling vein to vein, and they're moving so fast like they're on a bullet train. And they made it to my pelvis where they got a new terrain. I'm just trying to keep positive, I just wanna regain. I just wanna regain, I wanna get it under control. I wanna feel better, I wanna heal my soul. All this pain inside of me, it really takes a fucking toll. Taking all this medication, man, it feels like I'm on parole. Can barely even walk, I can't even take a fucking stroll. I'm sitting on Twitter, all I can do is scroll. I shoot my body up with blood thinners on patrol. Need that shit to heal my body, man, that's the fucking goal.
Felt like aliens came down and they probed my whole body. And they jammed a filter through my neck down into my fucking tummy. It's meant to stop the clots from swimming to my lungs and drown me. If the clots get to my lungs, then that shit gon' fucking kill me.
They cut a hole into my knee, performed a thrombectomy. A crazy blood surgery, they sucked the clots out of me. It was under anesthesia and it put me out my misery. I woke up high as hell and the procedure was a victory.
I'm laying in my bed and I'm thinking what's next. Yeah, the doctors wanna send me to UCSF. Man, they better figure out what's wrong with me, I'ma need an exorcist. If these blood clots resurface, then I'ma be big.
Like an episode of Scooby-Doo, we gotta solve the mystery. I don't wanna die and go down in fucking history. It's too early for that shit, I'm pleading for mercy. I wanna continue my journey and hit a 3 from 30. I'm rocking Curry's jersey, I'm feeding off his energy. I wanna live my life, I don't wanna be a memory. I wanna be healthy and my family to be wealthy. Man, I'm done being depressed and feeling real fucking empty.